Hey guys, welcome to another episode. Today in this video I am going to show you how to play Android games in low-end machine. Before going to video, make sure that you subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit that bell icon, then watch all my videos. Come, let's go to the video. First, download and install Bluestacks 5 from link given in description. Now right click the Bluestacks 5 and click properties. And click compatibility. Now select the program to run as administrator. Now click on change DPI settings. Now select this one. Now check whether you have selected application option. Click apply and OK. First go to setting. Click gaming. Now click graphics settings. Now click that browse option. Now browse your Bluestacks icon and select it and add it. Now click options. Select high performance option. This step will improve your gaming. And click save. Now go to setting inside the Bluestacks app. Now set all the things to maximum as you can. Now set the programming mode to high performance. Then click save changes and now restart. Now again go to settings. Then go to display settings. Set all things to low as you can. Now click save changes and click restart now. Again go to settings. Now go to graphics settings. Now do what I am doing. Refuse to question why. I'm too sad to say I'm sorry. So lie and pretend that you're okay. Swear that you will stay. Now save changes and restart it. After restarting again, open it. Now minimize Bluestacks while running. Now press Ctrl plus Shift plus Escape. Now right click the Bluestacks player. Now select go to details. Now right click hdplayer.exe. And set priority to real time. I think now you can play Android games in your low end machine. Still there is any problem, leave a comment, I will be there to help you. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe and hit that bell icon and leave a comment. See you soon in next video. Stay tuned, stay safe, bye bye. Lit. Roll up to the party, roll up to the party, roll up to the party, roll up to the